And we are back with another episode.
I'm back, everybody.
Whew. So, yeah, the glitch. I was talking about a glitch in there last episode.
Yes.
So, I had made a ton of coal. So, I had put in a ton of logs in here. And it was either adding logs to get coal, but there was a limit. When you hit the limit of how many logs you can put in here, and you keep on adding, it doesn't add to the limit. So it looks like it just gets discarded off the top. So unknowingly, I had like tons of logs. I probably had like 40 logs. And I kept on like adding more and adding more and adding more, not realizing that it was everything that I was adding, it was just like garbaging, making it go to this place, deleting it.
Papa?
Yeah.
Could you have told me this earlier?
What, did it happen to you right now?
Yep.
Oh no. Sorry.
Come on.
Yeah, I noticed it last episode. I was gonna tell you about it. Sorry, not last episode. Previous episode. Yeah. So, please, developers, fix that for us. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna make some stuff, okay? So, let me grab 48 gold, 48 silver, 48 iron, and 24 bronze, and also I need to grab some feather. Also, you know what? Probably don't. No, yes. Okay, what else don't I need? Get rid of this. And add. Take up first. And do I have dirt in? I do have dirt. So, feather, there we go. So I only need, I think I only need 24 leather for myself. But when I come to building your stuff, I'll build your.
Okay.
So now I'm going to build my shield. Okay.
Okay.
So let's build the shield. Oh, bam! I got my shield now.
Nuts. Right? Wait, what? Now, already?
Yeah. Now I'm gonna build my bow.
Yeah.
Need masterwork. What? What is this? This a different workbench? I need this. Needs master's perfect. Oh. Is there a master's workbench?
No idea.
Okay, here, let me get it. Bye. Okay, I need master's workbench. Here it is. Oh no. Okay, I need some extra silver. I need some extra iron. And I think I should. Let me buy it. Okay. So. Oh no. May not happen. Sure. Nice. He's good. Do I need to craft it? So. I get the. Oh, I went to build. I'm gonna build. The build. Masters. Right. Do I need. Oh, I need two more silver. And I need three more planks. I gotta go do some stuff.
Okay.
Did you grab all your stuff, by the way?
I'm starting to cook my stuff.
Okay, good. What the? That was weird. For some reason, I jumped. And oh, I can see food. Oh no, you can't take this because it's too close to. Now I get it. The ores that generate too close to the the ores that generate too close to the elder tree won't show.
Oh, good to know.
But won't, you can't get them. That's why you can't get them. Remember, sometimes we're like, why can't we get this? It's right here. That's the reason.
Oh.
By the way, there's a ton of ore showing on mountain.
Oh. Wow. Like when we leave, a ton of ore show up.
Like I can see a ton of gold.
Oh.
I'm gonna try to get some gold. Here. Figure out.
I figure out. I wonder what Sigaroth is.
Probably a sorcerer. What do you
think? I think Sigaroth might be a dragon.
Really? I guess that maybe. Yeah, you could be right because it's a dragon blade. But
yeah,
we
but
have dragons.
Yeah, but also the sword that we need is called Dragon Blade. Or we have. So, it's either way, it's something to do with dragons.
Extra gold. Probably gonna need some new armor, right?
Mm-hmm.
How much gold did you get in total?
How much gold did I get? 48.
Oh, you got exactly what we needed?
Yep.
Okay. Ooh, I'm getting upgrades still. Still. Which is good, because I'm going to get leveled up. And when I get leveled up, that means I can get my stamina, my hearts up also. So, good win. Right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I think I know what the glitch is, Papa.
What?
If your, like, thing is almost down, it'll refill the bar whenever you put another one in.
Oh, okay.
So it's still giving you the stuff, but just in a weird way.
You don't think you lose? Because I'm pretty sure I lost.
No.
Head back. I think I have enough silver now. I had to make this master crafting bench or whatever. Master crafting bench to be able to make the bow. I'm not sure. Did you have one?
No.
Yeah, so that kind of like delayed me a little bit. I think I have everything I need now. But while I'm here, not you know, one thing I actually like about Dragon Blade that's a little bit more. More accurate than Minecraft? The stamina.
Yeah.
Right? Because in Minecraft, you can just continuously, like...
But I guess hunger is your stamina.
Well, in mining, you don't get hungry, right?
Oh, yeah.
But in reality, in mining, you should be getting hungry. You're doing some, like, heavy activity.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
You're right.
Okay, I'm gonna head back. That's where I get additional ores.
Yeah.
Coming back. And you got all your ores smelted so I can make you your shield and your bow?
Almost one. I just need to smelt 14 gold, and that's it. I might actually have some extras. You know why? I think I got two more extras than I need.
Good to have extras. Don't forget, we're going to probably have to do armor, too. Is there dragon armor? Yes, that's it.
There's no dragon armor. There is dragon blade armor.
What? There's dragon blade armor?
No, there's dragon armor. But I thought you meant like armor for our dragons.
Oh, no. For us. Armor for us.
Oh, there's dragon armor.
Oh, there is dragon armor.
Yes.
Oh, maybe, you know, I know it's a lot, but maybe we should consider getting that too. Right? Because keeping ourselves,
maybe
like, well...
Maybe we should try first without the dragon armor, and if we fail, and we at least know what we're going after.
Yeah, we could do that, too.
Because I'm getting really, 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 hyped about this adventure.
Me too. Plus, it's probably gonna be...
Okay, ready?
Hold on a second. I'm... just grabbing some additional gold that I found, and then I'll be there in a second, okay?
Okay.
Man, how did gold take so long to mine?
golden pickaxe, so it'll be like that forever.
You know what? I need to get a golden. Maybe that's what I'll do with this extra gold.
Yeah. I'm not that worried about pickaxes right now. I'm worried more about my armor and my weapons. But I equipped in a wooden shield because for some reason I just automatically equipped it. And I can't even use it.
Skeleton shield?
No, not that shield. I found a person at my base. I was wondering if they wanted something, so I tried to give them the wooden shield, but it just equipped to me.
Oh.
And I can't even use it. It's just on my back.
Oh, that's weird. Maybe it's not really equipped then.
No,
maybe
Papa,
it's just like
decorative. Okay, listen. When you have heavy weapons, in this case dragon blades, that do the swing attacks, you're not able to use heals. Unless you have a vapor or like a regular sword, then you're able to use your shield wall.
Oh no, so then we just wasted resources on a dragon blade then.
You mean dragon shield?
It's dragon shield, so yeah. Because I got the dragon shield already.
Wait a second. Can you use the dragon shield? Try. And because it might be different with dragon blades and dragon shields.
Yeah, I'll give it a try. I'll fight the giant guy here. Can you believe that I got an additional 26 gold? Coming here?
Yeah.
How do you shield?
Huh?
How do you shield?
Just equip your sword, and if it's in your hand, then it works. If it's not, if it's on your back, then it doesn't. So we wasted 24 of a lot of things for a shield that goes. Actually, the shield on your back actually might still help you with defense.
You know what? You don't have to. I didn't make it for you, right? But you didn't waste anything.
Oh.
Right?
Yeah, so what else can I get instead of wasting it on a shield?
You can probably do, You can probably
dragon
do
armor?
Something else. Like you could probably, yeah, maybe on dragon armor.
Dude, dragon armor is way better. Dude, dragon armor is actually way cheaper than the weapons.
Okay.
You only need silver and gold. That's it. And iron. Silver, gold, and iron. No copper? Dude, this is cheap. Oh, no, never mind. I was looking at the golden lion armor. Oh, dragon armor is not cheap. Is there a dragon helmet? Oh, there's a dragon helmet. But we need to buy the recipe for the dragon helmet and stuff.
Why should we do silver?
But Papa, the only problem is we need to buy the recipe.
For what? Oh, yeah, I know.
For the stuff.
It's always going to be the...
Yeah. Here.
Okay, so I need to now, I forgot to cut down some trees. Do you have some wood? That's okay, I got trees.
Yeah.
So I need to make some for the bow. One log makes how many planks?
One log makes 3 planks.
Does it? I think that helps. Not sure. Whew. That's hard. Some hard work.
Yeah.
Probably be able to plank some. Plank. And you know what? I'm going to take the other logs and put them over here. Cool. Silver.
Yeah. Should I get the dragon chest plate or the dragon helmet first?
I put you do.
Because the dragon helmet is a little bit cheaper.
How much is it?
Never mind, they're all the same price.
Are they like thousands?
2,239.
Oh wow!
And
those
each of them
expensive.
Are the exact. So each of them are the exact same numbers. For every single one of them.
Oh, I got a bill.
I'm gonna get the chest plate.
This you're gonna. Oh, can I just put them right there? Bam. Okay, now I can build my bow. Oh yeah, I have my bow now. I have my dragon bow.
Papa.
Yep.
Right now I'm trying to get my chest plate. And it looks like it has wings.
Okay.
Like attached wings, but I don't think they work. So I need to get 48 armor flasks. Yep. And because I need 24 linen. And then I need to steal some here leather.
No problem. So did you buy the recipe for the chest plate?
Sell a couple stuff. I have 1,000 and I sold a couple of my rocks. So my plasma cores is kind of can buy new ones. And my, I sold a lot of things, but not anything important. And then boom, I had it. So I might drop by your base to get some, leather.
No problem. No problemo. So now we need to figure out what else we're gonna do, right? So
yeah.
You said, did you buy the chest plate?
No. Yeah, I bought it.
Heavy golden chest plate. Oh, I see it. Dragon. You bought the dragon chest plate. What? Looks so nice.
I know.
Okay, so then we need to buy the leggings? Wow, they're $2,039. There's a lot of money.
Yeah. I only had to sell a couple of my... I had like 400 rocks. So I sold them all and sat... And somehow I got 1,000 from
them. So, guess what?
What?
It's the end of the episode, dude.
Already?
Yeah. So we gotta say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, everyone.
Cool. Bye, everybody.
We'll see you on the next episode. Oh, I was just about to do it. Episode. Hey,
I'm trying to
find
my bye-bye.
Now, Caden's gonna get his bow, and then he's probably gonna get his armor set up, and then we're gonna get going. Okay, bye,
yeah.
Everyone.
Ready?